I'm Matt with Bell Helmets. We're out here with the folks from Cycle World at Chuckwalla Raceway testing out the 2013 Star Carbon Helmet. It's hot today, these riders are turning laps, and we're excited to see what they have to say under the Easy Up for us on their first try with the new Star. So let's go see what they have to say. What were your first thoughts?
Well, main thing right away, the comfort.
You don't realize that it's there.
Fits awesome right around your face, and it's super light.
I just never thought that you can actually have a tight fit, and you can have ventilation and a tight fit together. Yeah. I thought you can, you know, have one or the other, so kudos. Great job.
And then the new shield.
Awesome.
The minute we got out in the sun, started darkening up, it's fine.
The shield, it did tint as soon as I took it out of the bag. It's got that self-tinting shield there.
It's the first time I've ever experienced one of these, and it's absolutely perfect for these conditions.
Raced at Willow Springs for a bunch of years, so I know about the heat, and this thing flows really great.
I've always had showies, and this helmet blows those things away. When you're going down the straight, I mean, the wind, your head stability is great. I don't even have that little flap on there yet, and already it's better than my Shoei helmet.
It was great. Better than the, let's say, other brand that I was wearing before.
What a fun day from Chuckwalla Raceway. The folks from Cycle World certainly provided the bikes, and the customers that came out and got to test the helmets did an amazing job. Thanks from Bell Helmets and Cycle World. That's a wrap from Chuckwalla.